Kitch is, it was founded as a medical malpractice law firm. We've been dealing with the healthcare industry for over 50 years, and so many healthcare workers here in Detroit and around Michigan and around the United States have done such a great job over the last 2 years helping us defeat this pandemic. And we're just so grateful for all of our healthcare workers.
This year, Kitch's holiday tree honors loved ones who are frontline workers.
I'm so proud of my daughter, Sydney. She's an ICU nurse. She was pregnant at the height of COVID. While all this was going on, her husband was deployed to Afghanistan.
My son, Noah, is a recent grad of Michigan State University, and he's taking a gap year before medical school, and he's volunteering through AmeriCorps. And one of the assignments of their team was to work in a rural hospital cleaning COVID patient rooms. Their team was the first team that was ever stationed in a hospital, and now there's 7 other teams around the country that are stationed in rural hospitals.
One of the ornaments is a tribute to Betty Lou, mother of Kitch CEO Mark Wisniewski.
I'm especially proud of my mother, who was started out at North Detroit General as a nurse and worked her way up to be an executive at the Detroit Medical Center. Unfortunately, we lost her to COVID, and she was the one who told me, you know, hey, you should go to law school. So she's always been in my corner. On behalf of Kitch, I just want to say thank you to all the healthcare workers. We want to thank you so much for all your hard work and helping to keep our family and friends safe this holiday season.
Happy holidays!